Hello, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time, thank you for clicking on this video. And if you've been watching my videos, well, you know me very well. Thank you for clicking. I'm actually in a friend's house and I just decided to make this video. It's been so dry in Europe where I am, in the United Kingdom, and the rain just started drizzling a little bit. But what I can say about it is that the planet is in trouble. We have pushed this planet so far. It's just a pity. And the only thing that can heal this planet is just love. 85% of people in this world don't know what love is any longer. They don't have compassion, they don't have empathy, they don't even have any emotion at all. You see, a lot of people don't have any emotion at all. It's only love that can do it. It's only love that can heal this planet. It's only love that is going to save humankind. Because the way we are going, who knows? Who knows? Who knows? That's all I have to say. Well, you can see me with my mask and I'm not wearing makeup. Yes, I just came out of a very nasty Omicron. I'm just recovering and I thank God Almighty. I thank my Creator that I am here today. I am blessed. It was very nasty and I'll never wish it on the worst human being on earth. I'll never wish that on that person because it was really nasty. But I'm grateful that it's over. It's gone. It didn't break me. I broke it. I broke it. That's why you have to have a strong mindset. You have to have faith. You have to have trust in your Creator. You see, I left everything for him and I was healed. I was healed. When I say it was nasty, I mean it. If there's any word worse than nasty, I would have used it. You see, my lips are still dry. I need to get lip balm. And my face is coming back. It's coming. I'm recovering. I'm well now. I'm healed. It's just to get my body back to where it was before. You see, I have to get it back to where it was before. Our Creator is in control. He loves us unconditionally. Just have that in your heart. He loves us unconditionally, no matter what it is, no matter what you've done. God loves us unconditionally. Just have faith and trust in Him. Thank you. I just wanted to have a little chat while I'm at my friend's place. So take care. Remain blessed. Remain blessed.